You feel hungry all the time. Number 1, poor sleep. Restless sleepers and those who have difficulty getting 7 to 8 hours of sleep daily can feel hungry all the time. A night of poor sleep can affect two hormones linked to appetite. It can cause a surging level of ghrelin, a hormone that stimulates appetite, as well as a decreased level of leptin, a hormone that causes feelings of fullness. In a 2016 study published in Sleep, researchers explained that the increase in circulating endocannabinoid levels could be a mechanism by which recurrent sleep restriction results in excessive food intake, particularly in the form of snacks, despite minimal increases in energy need. Number 2, drinking alcohol. A glass of wine or beer with dinner daily can also be a reason why you feel hungry all the time. Drinking alcohol can lead to an increase in the hormone ghrelin, which triggers a feeling of hunger even if your stomach is full. Also, it has been found that people tend to eat more while drinking and, moreover, the increased feeling of hunger can carry on to subsequent meals. A recent 2017 study published in Nature Communications reports that alcohol switches the brain into starvation mode, increasing hunger and appetite. Number 3, thyroid issues. Excessive hunger is also associated with hyperthyroidism, a common disease affecting the thyroid. If your thyroid is overactive, it means you are suffering from hyperthyroidism. When thyroid hormone levels are too high, the body's vital functions speed up and you burn energy faster than intended. As your body speeds up metabolically, it increases hunger as a result. Number 4, low blood sugar. Low blood sugar, or hypoglycemia, means the glucose in your body has dropped to a very low level. Low blood sugar can make you hungry. The brain needs energy in order to function and glucose is accepted by the brain as fuel. So when the sugar in your bloodstream goes down, so does your brain power. The brain then starts giving signals that your body needs fuel, hence you start feeling hungry. In a 2014 study published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences, researchers found that married couples get increasingly angry and mean toward one another when their blood sugar levels are low. Number 5, pregnancy. Many moms-to-be experience an increase in appetite, which is not a bad thing. In fact, an increase in appetite helps ensure that the baby gets enough nutrients to grow. However, an increased appetite during pregnancy does not give you the green light to eat anything you want. Calorie needs increased during pregnancy, but you also need to eat healthy. Eat wholesome foods, green vegetables, fresh fruits and nuts. If you like a video, give us a thumb and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.